I'm gonna go ahead and turn the vehicle on. Sorry, I forgot to do that for you in the video. So here's another one with the miles and everything like that. So the miles are reading 12,788.6. Sorry about all the noise in the background.